WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. A new year deserves a new car, so lease a new 2013 Chevy Cruze for just $149 a month. That's right, just $149 a month. Check out the Cruze at your local southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealer today.
The major winter storm that hit southeastern Wisconsin is finally winding down. We're not completely done. We'll have a few snow showers here and there. May pick up an inch of snow down in our southern counties during the evening hours, but still impressive totals around most of southeastern Wisconsin. 7 to 12 in most of the areas within about 20 miles of Lake Michigan. Some places picking up more than that. 15, 16, 17 inches in some parts of Sheboygan County. A little bit lesser amounts inland from that with 4 to 7 inches of snow. We still have a winter weather advisory for our lakeshore counties. This goes all the way through midnight tonight. And then things really going to start tapering off, and they already have. As we get a look at the Doppler 12 radar network, still a few snow showers working in, but a fairly large area of dry air. That doesn't mean we're not going to see a snow shower or two come rolling through, and that'll happen all the way during the nighttime hours. As we make our way into Thursday, just a couple of flurries here and there. It's going to be on the windy side. Winds out of the north at 15 to 25. High temperatures of 33. A little chilly. You can enjoy all the snow. It's going to stick around for a while. A nice cool weekend on the way, but it will be dry. Another chance for snow moving in Monday and Tuesday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.